यार, when women are given roles to just be wild and real and fully realized people, it is so epic. It makes the show or movie more popular. It's just generally good for business. Jennifer Coolidge in The White Lotus, Shalita Grant in You season 3, और इधर Andy McDowell को देख लो in Maid.
Our space is a home because we love each other in it.
नेटफ्लिक्स पर लिमिटेड सीरीज मेड देखी मैंने इस गए वीकेंड, बिकॉज सो मेनी ऑफ यू डीएम्ड एंड कमेंटेड कि देखो, एंड आई एम नॉट अपसेट, आई एम नॉट मैड एट यू. और आप भी अगर देखना चाह रहे हो तो अ शॉर्ट समरी ऑफ द शो. 25-year-old एलेक्स इज मदर टू अ 2-year-old लिटिल गर्ल गैसलिट इनटू लिविंग विद एन इमोशनली अब्यूसिव अल्कोहलिक बॉयफ्रेंड. वन नाइट शी एस्केप्स विद हर डॉटर विदाउट एनी मनी और सपोर्ट ऑफ एनी काइंड. हाउ शी मैनेजेस टू स्टैंड बैक अप ऑन हर फीट, क्या सिस्टम्स उसके साथ हैं, क्या उसके अगेंस्ट हैं, एक सिंगल यंग मदर पर विद द एडवांटेज ऑफ बीइंग व्हाइट इन अमेरिका, विल शी बी एबल टू मेक इट और इज शी डूम्ड बेचारी फॉरएवर स्टक इन पर्गेटरी. ये ना 10 एपिसोड की सीरीज हैज बीन रिटन डायरेक्टेड बाय मल्टीपल क्रिएटर्स, एटलीस्ट हाफ ऑफ होम इफ नॉट मोर आर वुमेन. जिस सोर्स मटेरियल से इसको अडेप्ट किया गया है, मेड हार्ड वर्क लो पे एंड मदर्स विल टू सर्वाइव, इज ऑल्सो रिटन बाय वुमन स्टेफनी लैंड, विच बाय द वे इज वन ऑफ बराक ओबामाज फेवरेट बुक्स. या देन कास्टिंग मार्गरेट क्वेली एज एलेक्स मेड from the title, her actual mother Andy McDowell as her screen mother on the show, both actresses who are actually from the parts of the America the show is set in. Ye sab milakar, everyone went into this show fully prepared, ready to create a vacuum sealed product with no scope for any gaps or leaks, no questions raised. Ye kaam pura pakka hai, solid hai, you will leave satisfied. The show, which doesn't require any follow-ups, is so complete and well-crafted. One, maximum 2 episodes in, you begin to trust it fully, your guards are down, and you've surrendered to Netflix ki le chalo. Aapko jahan le jana hai, le chalo. I've bought into it all. You know, hota kya hai? When a certain level of trust develops with a show or a movie that you're watching, then you allow its messaging to permeate your already saturated brain. You retain then most of it, you learn new things about the world. Sure, the many ways in which the American government helps its citizens. Alex is on 7 different kinds of welfare, she says. And within a year, she manages to kind of turn her life around with the help of government programs. Wo sab to aap seekhte hi ho. There's also a sisterhood of supportive women, sheer hard work. But uske alawa, you learn to recognize the spectrum of abuse. You put yourself in Alex's shoes and you think, would I have been able to make it as a single mother? How long will I be able to keep my pride in such an impossible position before I break and ask for help? What was I doing at 25? Is it too late to apply for that postgraduate program? Have I been rude and unfair to my house help? The show makes you think. Another major reason why Maid works in such stupendous fashion is because it's very glaringly, almost harshly addressing our changing relationships with our parents. Around the age of 25, 26, when your status with your parents irrevocably changes from offspring to kind of an equal in the household, it's a tumultuous, emotional, confusing, frustrating time for all the parties involved. Aur upar se Alex ki mummy Paula exceptionally gifted hai self-sabotage mein, who continues to make life difficult for Alex while also trying to figure herself out living with undiagnosed mental illness. 25 साल की उम्र में most of us are deer in headlights, as is Alex, as she moves from home to home with her most incredible happy little toddler. Every morning she wakes up, she's disoriented. You see it in her eyes. She takes a moment to remember where she is. Her confusion, depression, PTSD, they're all depicted with the help of simple and profound imagery both. जब जेब में हमारे पैसे नहीं होते तो हम ऑटो रिक्शा का मीटर ऐसे देखते चलते हैं ना कि कब ये 50 हिट करेगा, और मैं बोल दूंगी कि भैया यहीं पे रोक दो, आगे मैं ना पैदल निकल जाऊंगी. Similarly, with every purchase Alex makes, you see her depleting bank account numbers flash on screen. Because the amount in her bank account is so low, she's able to do quick mental math to figure out ki kya gaya aur kya baki, and you see it. In some episodes, she's in a literal dark pit, signifying her depression. She's feeling an all too familiar feeling to me, sinking into the folds of her couch, never wanting to be seen again. Because the writing of Maid doesn't want to give you the wrong idea ever, just because she didn't fully understand the guy she's having a child with, she's not an idiot. She doesn't deserve what's coming to her. No way in hell. Itni empathy se uski broken family ki mental aur financial history ki detail mein jata hai show. A lot of time is spent on her ex, who's an alcoholic and an asshole. But he's also to be pitied. He's stuck in his own cage within cage due to his own unaddressed issues. जैसे टेड लैसो है, वो शो हर चीज को खोल खोल कर बच्चों की भाषा में वेरी सिंपली कॉमेडी में समझा देता है आपको. पैनिक अटैक्स, सिस्टरहुड, फाइंडिंग योर प्लेस विद इन अ कम्युनिटी, वैल्यूज, बीटिंग सिस्टमिक रेसिज्म, पॉवर्टी. सिमिलरली मेड ऑल्सो इज टॉकिंग अबाउट सो मच, जस्ट नॉट इन अ वेरी टेड लैसो वे. इट इज मोर रियल, इट इज मोर बिलीवेबल, एंड इट इज वे मोर हार्ट ब्रेकिंग. वॉच द शो ऑन नेटफ्लिक्स. Now for relation mate recommendation. Tan-tan-tan. I cannot stress enough how similar these two stories are. Please dekhiye Phyllida Lloyd ki incredible film Herself. It is also the story of a single mother played by Claire Dunn this time. She runs away from an abusive partner with her two daughters. She becomes a maid and she moves from housing to housing until she decides to build her own house. She's also helped by women, a little by the system, but most importantly, herself. US में ये movie Prime Video पर है, India में कहाँ पे है ढूंढ लो. मैंने interview लिया था director का, Phyllida Lloyd का, वो आप यहाँ देख सकते हो. I'm gonna put the link. चलो, subscribe किया मेरे channel को या नहीं? Please करो हाँ, James Bond की movie, Dune, बहुत कुछ आ रहा है. So subscribe.